I was gonna go for the clock tower, but I think I am. I think I just aimed too high. Is there even a chest in there? No, there isn't. That whole squad is going in there, though. That's bold, I guess. I could just wait for them to come down and then kill them. That is a possibility. Might just end up doing that, to be honest. I know it's a bit scummy, but it's a smart decision. Look at all these kills. There you go, 3 kills. if it just takes 2 pickaxe strikes, I'm gonna go for that every time. Might seem a little BM, but that's just how it goes. And he had some shotgun ammo for me, which is good. Alright, 4 kills. Ooh, a big shield. Don't mind if I do. Always make sure to bash furniture when you're in houses. 100,000% make sure to do that. That is free material you're wasting if you don't do that. And you lose, like, virtually no time. I think I just saw someone down there. Ooh, hello. See if anybody wants to come in here. Here's some low gravity prick outside. That thing is fun to use, but I think they should remove it from the game because it is pretty OP. I know you can only get it in certain places, but still. I just realized I didn't pick up that AR. What am I doing with my life? There you go. Alright, we're in business. Let's go kill some people now. Anybody around? I'm going for him. I see him in my sights. Is this port-a-fort? Am I hearing things wrong? No, there's no way, port-a-porting. Where are you? Where the hell did this guy go? He was in my sights. Oh yeah, I did hear a port-a-porting. Oh shit. Come on in, the water's fine. The water's fine, buddy. Come on, let's go. God. I'll place it. My heart is going a million miles a second. Trying so hard to listen for footsteps. No, I'm choking! Oh my god, I almost choked so hard! Dude. Oh my god. I almost choked so hard.